This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Smelting is a form of extractive metallurgy. Its main use is to produce a base metal from its ore. This includes production of silver, iron, copper and other base metals from their ores. Smelting makes use of heat and a chemical reducing agent to decompose the ore, driving off other elements as gases or slag and leaving just the metal base behind. The reducing agent is commonly a source of carbon such as coke, or in earlier times charcoal. The carbon or carbon monoxide derived from it removes oxygen from the ore, leaving behind the elemental metal. The carbon is thus oxidized in two stages, producing first carbon monoxide and then carbon dioxide. As most ores are impure, it is often necessary to use flux, such as limestone, to remove the accompanying rock gang. As slag, plants for the electrolytic reduction of aluminium are also generally referred to as aluminium smelters. Contents 1 process 11 roasting 12 reduction 13 fluxes 2 history 21 tin and lead 22 copper and bronze 23 early iron smelting 24 later iron smelting 3 base metals 4 see also 5 references 6 bibliography 7 external links. Process smelting involves more than just melting the metal out of its ore. Most ores are a chemical compound of the metal with other elements, such as oxygen as an oxide, sulfur as a sulfide, or carbon and oxygen together as a carbonate to produce the metal. These compounds have to undergo a chemical reaction. Smelting therefore consists of using suitable reducing substances that will combine with those oxidizing elements to free the metal. Roasting in the case of carbonates and sulfides, a process called roasting drives out the unwanted carbon or sulfur, leaving an oxide, which can be directly reduced. Roasting is usually carried out in an oxidizing environment. A few practical examples. Malachite, a common ore of copper, is primarily copper carbonate hydroxide Cu2CO3OH2. This mineral undergoes thermal decomposition to 2CuO, CO2, and H2O in several stages between 250. Mercuric oxide becomes vaporous mercury near 550. Natural environment. The others, copper, lead, silver, tin, iron and mercury, occur primarily as minerals, though copper is occasionally found in its native state in commercially significant quantities. These minerals are primarily carbonates, sulfides, or oxides of the metal, mixed with other components such as silica and alumina. Roasting the carbonate and sulfide minerals in air converts them to oxides. The oxides, in turn, are smelted into the metal. Carbon monoxide was and is the reducing agent of choice for smelting. It is easily produced during the heating process, and as a gas comes into intimate contact with the ore. In the Old World, humans learned to smelt metals in prehistoric times. More than 8,000 years ago, the discovery and use of the useful metals, copper and bronze at first, then iron a few millennia later, had an enormous impact on human society. The impact was so pervasive that scholars traditionally divide ancient history into Stone Age, Bronze Age, and Iron Age in the Americas. Pre-Inca civilizations of the central Andes in Peru had mastered the smelting of copper and silver at least 6 centuries before the first Europeans arrived in the 16th century, while never mastering the smelting of metals such as iron for use with weapon craft. Tin and lead. In the Old World, the first metals smelted were tin and lead. The earliest known cast lead beads were found in the Çatalhöyük site in Anatolia, Turkey, and dated from about 6,500. 5,000. The Old World metals were hard enough to make weapons that were heavier, stronger, and more resistant to impact-related damage than their wood, bone, or stone equivalents. For several millennia, bronze was the material of choice for weapons such as swords, daggers, battle axes, and spear and arrow points, as well as protective gear such as shields, helmets, greaves, metal shin guards, and other body armor. Bronze also supplanted stone, wood, and organic materials in all sorts of tools and household utensils, such as chisels, saws, adzes, nails, blade shears, knives, sewing needles and pins, jugs, cooking pots and cauldrons, mirrors, horse harnesses, and much more. Tin and copper also contributed to the establishment of trade networks spanning large areas of Europe and Asia, and had a major effect on the distribution of wealth among individuals and nations. Casting bronze Ding tripods, from the Chinese Tiangong Kaiwu Encyclopedia of Song Yingxing, published in 1637. Early iron smelting main article, ferrous metallurgy. Where and how iron smelting was discovered is widely debated, and remains uncertain due to the significant lack of production finds. Nevertheless, there is some consensus that iron technology originated in the Near East, perhaps in eastern Anatolia in ancient Egypt, somewhere between the 3rd Intermediate Period and 23rd Dynasty ca. 1100-750. Bessemer converter or by other means, including smelting reduction processes such as the Corex process, base metals Cowles Syndicate of Ohio in Stoke-upon-Trent, England. Late 1880s British Aluminium used the process of Paul Arrow. About this time, the ores of base metals are often sulfides. In recent centuries, reverberatory furnaces have been used. These keep the fuel and the charge being smelted separate. Traditionally, these were used for carrying out the first step, formation of two liquids, one an oxide slag containing most of the impurity elements, and the other a sulfide mat containing the valuable metal sulfide and some impurities. Such reverb furnaces are today about 40 dioxide in their off gases that made it difficult to capture, and consequently, they have been supplanted by a new generation of copper smelting technologies. More recent furnaces have been designed based upon bath smelting, top jetting lance smelting, flash smelting, and blast furnaces. Some examples of bath smelters include the Noranda furnace, the Asasmilt furnace, the Teniente reactor, the Vunyukov smelter, and the SKS technology. To name a few, top jetting lance smelters include the Mitsubishi smelting reactor. Flash smelters account for over 50% of the world's copper smelters. There are many more varieties of smelting processes, including the Keyset, Osmelt, Tamano, EAF, and BFC, also Ellingham diagram, useful in predicting the conditions under which an ore will be reduced to its metal. Copper extraction techniques: lead smelting, zinc smelting, cast iron, clinker metallurgy, pyrometallurgy. Wrought iron cupellation. References: Carat, Malachite, Malachite Mineral Information and Data, Mine.org, retrieved 26 August 2015. Prehistoric Culture in Tanzania, Science, 22 September 1978, Volume 201, Number 4361, pp. 1085-1089. Carat Manet, Adolf, 1905, The Production of Aluminum and Its Industrial Use. Leonard Waldo, Translator, Editions, New York, London, John Wiley and Sons, Chapman. Portuguese de Arqueologia IPA. Veldhuizen, Ha and Raren, TH, 2006, Iron Smelting Slag Formation at Tel Hama as Zarqa, Jordan in, Perez Arantegui, J. ed. Proceedings of the 34th International Symposium on Archaeometry, Zaragoza, 3-7 May 2004, Zaragoza, Institution, Fernando L. Católico. CSICEXCMA Diputación de Zaragoza. External links: look up smelting in Wiktionary, the free dictionary. Wikimedia Commons has media related to smelting. VE Extractive Metallurgy. Metallurgical assay. Non-ferrous extractive metallurgy. Mineral processing by physical means. Extraction. Geological survey. Natural resources ore. Economic geology. Mineral base metal. Precious metal mining. Surface underground in hard rock. Underground in soft rock. Recycling. Scrap comminution. Stamp mill. Arastra crusher. Ag mill. Sag mill. Pebble mill. Ball mill. Rod mill. Isomill. Sizing ore. Sorting. Vanning. Hydrocyclone. Trommel. Cyclonic separation. Mechanical screening. Concentration. Froth flotation. Jameson cell. Panning. Jig concentrators. Gravity concentration. Magnetic separation. Magnetation. Rocker box. Dry washing. Buttle pit. Pyrometallurgy by heat smelting. Iron smelting. Lead smelting. Zinc smelting. Flash smelting. ISASMELT furnace. Refractory linings. Refining. Cupellation. Parks process. Bottom blown oxygen converter. Poling. Isokid process. Other. Calcination. Roasting. Liquation. Hydrometallurgy by aqueous solution. Leaching. Lesivient heap. Leaching dump. Leaching tank. Leaching in situ. Leaching. Gold chlorination. Gold cyanidation. Bare process. Amalgamation. Patio process. Pan amalgamation. Electrometallurgy by electricity. Electrolysis. Electrowinning. Hall Arrow process. Kastner process. Co-products. Tailings. Gang. Slag. Clinker. Chat. Red mud. Stamp. Sand. Authority. Control. NDL 00570361.